We're back out here to talk about the opening of I-5. Mark Dinger with Caltrans. I think he's pretty happy about the whole deal, too.
I'm pretty darn stoked, to be honest with you. I'm just glad we got it open and glad we were able to open it on time.
And so talk about what it took. I mean, here you guys have never done a project like this. You shut down a major freeway, and it all happened within the time that it needed to happen.
Well, it took 40 days of some extra hard work, and we overcame a lot of challenges. And we were able to do this incredible amount of work in such a short period of time. We've really set the standard for how things are going to be done here in California when it comes to a rapid rehabilitation of a highway like this. So we can't do it everywhere, but at least we know in areas like this we can.
And you certainly have the cooperation of the people who use this road every day as well.
Well, we really couldn't have done it without all those Sacramentans who altered their travel plans, who changed their commute times, who took transit, who rode their bikes to work, who carpooled, vanpooled. We really couldn't have done it without them.
What's to come? I know there's still more work to be done out here. What's left? Any striping, stuff like that?
Right. We'll be doing some final striping this week, also some final paving. We've got the P and the Q Street off-ramps, some paving still left to do there. And we've got a center median to construct near Richards and also south of the job near the 50 interchange. So we've got a lot of work to do between now and September, but at least we won't have to close the freeway to do it.
All right. So watch out for the cone zone. Give them a break out there, right?
You betcha.
All right. So there you have it, Mark Dinger. And I got to say, Mark has been out here every morning. He gets here at 3:59. We want him here at 4, and he's here a minute early. So he's done a great job for us, and I know that you, the public, appreciate his efforts as well, as he's kept us updated. So Mark, on behalf of all of our viewers, thank you for being out here so early every morning. I wish I had a coffee mug for you. We'll get back to you on that. That's what you get, a coffee mug, maybe even a ballpoint pen. Back to you guys in the studio.